Today I'm going to show you how to create a perfect heart shape in Adobe Photoshop. First, we'll create a new document by going to File and New. Make a new layer. Select your elliptical marquee tool from the toolbar. And press and hold Shift as you drag out a circular selection. Then right-click and choose Fill. Open the contents list and select the color. And choose color for circle selection. Press Ctrl-D to delete selection. Select your rectangular marquee tool from the toolbar. And draw a rectangle with equal length as diameter of the circle. Click on the adjustment layer and create a solid color. In the color picker, choose red. Select the two layers by holding down Shift key. Then right-click and merge layers. Press Ctrl-T to free transform. Click and drag outside the shape to rotate in 46 degrees. Hit Enter or Return when you're finished. Make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl-J. Press Ctrl-T to free transform. Make the horizontal scale, minus 100. Then drag the shape copy. Hit Enter or Return on the keyboard. Select the two layers. Then right-click and merge layers. Double-click on this and rename it Heart Shape. And that's it. Thanks for watching.